about 2:30 this morning. I'm inside my house, asleep, and feel a fire heat. And when we get up and open the door, a pure fire missing from upstairs come down. Pure fire. We couldn't get to out, not out of the house. We have to just run out of the house and run outside, not the road. Then we go call my daughter and make them know it's a fire in the place, and then come out of the house. Get them out of the house, that's not going to get burned. No, we're going to let you call. Touch and touch the house, fire boom.
What do you think, lad?
Tackle boom. What do you think? We lock my gate. In the night before I go to my bed, lock. And so I get up in the morning, and I through the fire thing, I get up, I see my gate wide open. The gate wide open. That means I know somebody come back above the house. No, I don't know, I can't tell you why. Because I'm not against somebody, and nobody not against me, so I don't know why they come touch the house. I can't tell you that. They come early, but when the fire come, one part of the house almost burned down.